every single Indian is responsible. We have to bring India together once again. We have to bring all our communities, all our religions, all our people, all our states together. And we have to say that enough. This is not many countries. This is not many religions. This is not many castes. This is first one country.